You go, Josh. Here's how you do it. Notice there's four bullets in there. So
I pick up one bullet, put it in, rotate it, it kicks out a shell. I put a bullet inside here.
Then I pull the handle.
That made a bullet. I put another shell in, rotate it, drop a bullet in.
There you go.
.230 grain .45 caliber bullet.